All right, let's do it. Now we're gonna do it. And I'm about to get squished. Son of Cromorax. The raid boss version. Let's go, baby. Let's see how difficult he really is. How do I make him spawn? Oh, you gotta hit the wheel over here. I remember now. Yeah, Cromorax, he dropped pearls in the first one. And they did the little pun there. Or reference, rather. Here we go. The raid boss version. Oh, please be difficult. He was pretty difficult on the first try, I have to say. Here goes nothing. Oh my god. I just hit money shots. I am the Gunzerker, but damn, he's got some health. You could still hit him in the other areas, it looks like. Just like before. But I'm getting some good crit hits right now. And some good money shots on there. He's got some health, son. Alright, he stopped taking damage, it looks like. It looks like there's going to be different phases. Yeah, just like the normal fight. Now you're going to have to kill some of these guys to bring him back up so he'll take more damage. Kind of like in the Tiny Tina's DLC, you had the one boss, what was it? The Black Widow. You could only kill her so much during different phases of the fight. We don't want any Bavarkets in here. We'll have a Vermi, and if Vermi could spawn, we'll have a Vermi and Cromorax at the same time. Alright, now we got Noko. Let's beast him. Get off of me! Yeah, he's definitely tough, guys. Check this out. I ain't even got him halfway down. This is awesome. A new raid boss. Finally. Stay just like that. He's only got two crit spots, it looks like. Alright, we're gonna have to stay alive here. His health went up? It didn't look like... Did it go up? Does he regenerate health under the ground? No. You're not allowed to grow. Uh-oh. This is awesome. I am out of ammo. There we go. Ah, perfect timing. It must have known. Alright, we gotta find another. So the little vents are making stuff pop up. We knocked his arm off the first time through. Here we go. Here's more. There we go. Perfect. Give me all the ammos. His health did go up when he's underground, so you gotta keep on keeping at him, man. If you let him go underground like that, he's gonna get more of his health back and keep being more difficult. And then you gotta deal with the Varkets. They keep on growing. Oh my god. He got a good, like, 15% of his health back, man. I need a Hoarder class mod. I've never used this much ammo before on a raid boss. Terramorphous is the only other one that I've had to, like, worry about ammo on. I want to hit them crits, that's the thing. He himself is not doing that much damage to me. It's all these other enemies that are actually damaging me. All Alright, there we go. His arm's gone. Oh, shit. No, 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 no. So we got one of his arms gone, and that's gonna suck if he keeps getting his health back and we don't have crit spots to go after anymore. Thank you, Gearbox. Thank you for this new raid boss. I am happy. And he looks awesome. There you go. When he turns that color, you cannot damage him anymore. And that's when they start spitting up ammo everywhere. So you're golden with ammo. It knows that you're probably going to have to go around and collect it. There you go. Perfect. And then he got more health back. No more crit spots. This is a tough little boss here, man. Had to kill some enemies, kind of bring them back up again. There you go. He did not regrow his crit spot, but he didn't gain as much health back, it looks like. He is not taking any damage. I need more ammo, bad. Hell yeah, man, we're gonna get him. Nice solo boss fight. This is perfect. This is what I was expecting from every Headhunter pack. I'm so glad they finally delivered this. This makes me happy. I have no idea. This is my thing, man. Raid bosses. Bosses in general. I love it. You're not getting your health back, you fucker. Yes! Yes! We defeated him! The son of Chromarax! Overpower level 8, raid boss version. Let's finish off these guys and we get to check our rewards. Those little guys are tough. Get down here. Well, there's regular enemies in here too. Check that out. They weren't in here. During the boss fight, they weren't in here. Alright, there we go. One more enemy. Dude, he dropped loot all over the place. Let's kill him before he kills me. Check our loot. See if we get a legendary, maybe a pearl. Would be awesome. I'm assuming I have the skins, and since I had the head for some reason, I'm assuming I have the skins too. Can't carry nothing anyway. Here's one for the psycho. Been working on my tan. We're gonna have to go try those out as well. Put them all on. The same place where the ammo came out of, that's where he's dropping all the loot. And that's where you're going to get the heads and skins. There's one for a bandit vehicle. That's going to be some tough heads and skins to get, man. Another bandit one. Krabby, that's the same head I already got from the mission itself. I don't see any legendaries. Or like any like amazing piles of loot as if it were like the original crawl. I mean, there's a good portion, more than any of the other raid bosses yet. Or any of the other headhunter bosses. There's another head. Am I pretty now? He does drop a lot of the heads, so that's cool. Okay, now let's go and see. Yeah, now the other side's open. So we got, let's see, 1, 2, 3. And these guys can drop legendaries, no problem. These chests. 3, 4. And these are the treasure room chests. This is awesome. So you get the raid boss and then hit all these chests. That is awesome. 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 new chests. We're gonna need tech. Cool. I am happy with that, man. I am very happy. Well, that was the overpower level 8 raid boss for Son of Cromorax solo. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you guys are watching this on YouTube, thanks for watching. I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And yeah, see ya.